Hey y'all, welcome to my YouTube channel. So as you can tell by the title, this is a Denver vlog. Colorado. I'm sorry, I ain't say it right, but we on the mount. What is it called? Snowmobile? I think so. I'm gonna show y'all. I'm gonna try to record while we up there or whatever, but we got here yesterday last night. Didn't get to the Airbnb till like 12 o'clock. I was kind of mad because stuff did not go as planned. Like, we came in through the wrong airport. Not that we booked flights through the wrong airport. It was because they couldn't land in Denver. They had to land in Colorado Springs. So we had to get a lift all the way to Denver, which was an hour and like some minutes or whatever. But we made it. We woke up this morning and we came out here to these mountains, y'all. I'm gonna show y'all a couple clips. I probably already inserted them before this, but I'm finna flip the camera so y'all can see what's going on. Yeah, I'm scared, and I got two coats right now. I don't know if I'm gonna wear the long one or the other one, but I'm definitely gonna take pictures and I'm gonna insert them, so be looking out for that, guys. But I'm gonna show y'all how it looks.
Drunk?
I'll put it on. Y'all can hear me, but yeah. Whew. Y'all, this was, it's scary, but it's real. It's scary, but it's real. So that's
right. We are at 11,000 feet above sea level. Oh, gotta go.
So today is Saturday, the 8th, January 8th, and I know I did not close out the vlog from yesterday when we went snowmobiling, but I was too tired. We came in, went to this nasty seafood place. It was not good, not good, but I mean, we wanted to try it because it's our first time being in Denver trying Denver seafood, so, but I ate that and I was tired, so I went to bed probably like at 9. And I didn't get up till 4 o'clock this morning. So I just lay here, got on my phone, and I went back to sleep. Woke up this morning and we had Chick-fil-A. I didn't vlog that. We had Chick-fil-A. And now we were sitting around trying to figure out what we was gonna do today because our flight got canceled back home to Chicago. So we was like, oh my goodness, because some of y'all don't know, I didn't vlog the whole process of going to the airport and stuff. I didn't do that. But when we was at the airport coming to Denver, our flight got canceled from Chicago to Denver. Basically, they said they wasn't stopping in Denver because it was something with weather conditions. So we had to actually fly from Chicago to Colorado Springs, which is an hour and like 15, 20 minutes from Denver. So we wound up doing that. And then we got a lift to Denver, where we at right now. So yeah. So right now we is trying to figure out what we gonna do today, cause we don't have plans. It kind of like threw us off from our flight getting canceled back home this morning. So we don't really know what we doing, but we getting ready. We just gonna, I guess, explore. What else is it to do for real? But let me show y'all. I'm already kind of dressed. Not really. I'm not gonna put the camera down here because I only have on the bra, but I'm gonna show y'all. Hold on. Okay, so I'm gonna wear this jogging suit that I got from Fashion Nova. This is hard. It's an all-white jogging suit. Yesterday, I had on all white. I had on my moon boots, white coat, and a white one piece. So today, I'm gonna put on this jogging suit. And here's the pants. And I have some Croc boots, which I will show y'all in a minute. But I was actually gonna put this outfit on. This is a one piece with these jeans, this jacket, and those boots. But somebody said I was too dressy for what we're doing right now. So maybe if we go out to dinner tonight, I'll just put that on. But I'm gonna show y'all my boots that I'm gonna put on. That's the jacket I had on yesterday. And these Croc boots. I'm gonna put these on. So we getting ready. Will. Okay, I'm finna do his hair. So, yeah. So, I don't know. I guess I'll talk to y'all when I'm done doing his hair and then finna getting ready so we could go out the door. I'll probably vlog more today. I gave y'all some good clips from yesterday, though. But I'll probably vlog more today. I don't know. This not gonna be a very long vlog at all, but I'm gonna try to get as much footage as I can while we're here in Denver. Okay? My face looks really dry. I need to wash my face. And I need a nose ring. Okay, but I'm gonna finish getting ready and then I'll talk to y'all in a minute. Okay, y'all, so I don't know. We finna go to Walmart and then we finna go ice skating. That's what we going. I was trying to show y'all this view, but this car in front of us just blocked it. And I might not can see it because we just came down a little hill, didn't we? That view up there. So, that's the plans as of now. We got other plans, but we just don't know what we're doing yet. So, fuck, I forgot my lip gloss. Because my lip's dry as hell. No, if we finna go get a t-shirt, I'm just gonna get some. And I need a nose ring for my sheet clothes. I got length in my hair from putting on my sweater. It's fine though. Oh, let me show y'all. Hold on. Y'all probably can't see it for real. Yeah, but look at that view. Look at all the mountains back there.
They're gonna keep on beeping in your video.
It's fine. I'm finna just turn it off. Why did you just look over here like that?
Because I'm driving. I'm trying to look in the mirror.
Bro.
In your hand right there.
Oh, my bad. But this is what I got from Walmart. I just got some mascara because the one that I brought out here, I thought it was enough in there to last me for the weekend, and it wasn't. So, I got that. Just some clear lipstick because, lip gloss, because I left masks at home. Forgot. And a white t-shirt because I needed a t-shirt. Yeah, but it's showing my stomach a little bit. Be quiet. Bro, like they can't see nothing. It's showing my stomach a little bit. No. Alright. Don't listen to him, y'all. Y'all can't even see nothing, but it's showing my stomach when I stand up. Y'all can't really tell right now because I'm sitting down. But we is on our way to the
what? I need you to record like either all the way up here or down here because I need that mirror when I'm trying to get over.
I'm leaving this in there too.
Okay, well, can you adjust your hand?
Y'all see him? Like, who he talking to? Because I'm confused.
Okay,
like,
so if we crash, then it's going to be your fault. So film that too. Bro, because...
Bro!
I'm trying to look at the blind spots that you recording. Trying to hand right there.
Y'all, he mean.
Or set it right here. So it can see like...
I got a lint all in my...
See how it look right here?
Okay, we gonna sit right here. He wanna be on the camera.
Car vlog looking at.
Bro.
Nah, your head too fucking big.
Will, stop playing with me.
I got some stuff off of sports.
Will, it's funny.
Go on ahead, gang. I'll let you in.
But yeah, I gotta lint all in my hair from my damn sweater, and it's gonna be even more because I gotta take the sweater off. I gotta take the sweater off to put on the t-shirt. Y'all, it's some mountains over there. Y'all can't see it. If we get close, I'm gonna show y'all. But is this place inside or outside?
We're not going there. We finna go to the dispensary.
Oh, we finna go to the dispensary first. Oh, okay.
Get back in there, mom.
Up there, I might fan up now. I don't know. Well, I'll just show y'all what we get from the dispensary if I don't put my camera out. So, I forgot to record when you was in there, but okay, y'all. We just got back in the car. Well, I've been sitting in the car probably for like 10 minutes. We'll hit to run back in a dispensary because I got this smoke pen. This CBD smoke pen from the dispensary. And it didn't have a bottom part. So he just ran back in there. And now it's together. And he got, let me see. Just show me. Hmm? Just show me what you got.
I got some Moon Rocks and it's called Jungle Cheese.
Let me see. Open it up. I wish they could smell it.
Nah, it's gonna be too loud. Yeah, no. Nah, that's not a good idea.
I'm gonna try to record for y'all while I'm ice skating. I know I'm gonna bust my shit. But we probably finna run up to Target real fast. It's like 8 blocks away. Down the street. It is a mile. It didn't go ice skating. I'm actually finna look up stuff to eat tonight for dinner. Cause we're gonna actually go sit down and eat today. It's gonna be our first time, man. Even sitting down, so
damn, it don't come charged. That's fucked up.
So yeah, so we finna do that, and I probably will show y'all because I couldn't record in the dispensary. That's why I didn't record, because I couldn't. They said you can't record in it, so that's what we finna do. We trying to get this together. But what I was gonna say, yeah, so I'll see y'all either when we get to Target or when we get to the, what should I say, ice rink. You do that sound right?
Skating rink.
Yeah, what he said.
How in the fuck
it's not cold out here for real, it's decent, but I'm kind of feeling like I'm hungry, but I'm not at the same time, like it's weird. Hey y'all, so we is downtown Denver. Where the place at? Downtown Denver. Ain't nobody out here like our downtown. I'm sorry, but our stuff look better.
Oh, it's down.
Chicago. Right, where? I don't see nobody out there. Oh, wait, is they skating right there? They walking. But yes, y'all, we downtown Denver. Oh shit. I just missed a step. They downtown.
It's beach as hell. Ain't even no traffic.
It's not. That's why I just said, like, ain't nobody, like, compared to Chicago downtown, it would be people everywhere right now. Legit.
Bro.
Hold on.
You're gonna have to walk with one of them walkers.
Who?
You.
Bro, it's hella motherfuckers on this beach. Y'all, it's hella people here.
Oh my dumb ass. They take your shoes when they take the skates. When they give you the skates.
This fella's ice skating. What are these people eat? Wait. Oh, yeah, Will. I'm finna ask you that on.
I know, right?
Get your tickets.
Okay. You wanna say you need it? Are you... A lot of people don't. The moment of truth, because I can't even skate regular, and we going ice skate. Hopefully I don't bust my shit for real, because I'm scared. I'm gonna stay along the wall the whole time because I'm scared. Put our shoes up there. He's playing his heel. All right, y'all, I'm gonna record if I can on him.
Can't stay on the wall, you gotta get up.
Hell no. I'm gonna record you.
Huh?
I'm gonna record you. I ain't doing that shit. Don't
see
you.
This shit hurt my feet.
Yeah, it do.
That's always gonna
need
this.
Yeah, it do. Okay, y'all, we just left. I went around a couple of times. I was scared. Almost feel like I said I was giving up at first, but I gave in and skated. Mr. William.
I still feel like I'm skating.
You do?
Hell yeah.
We're just walking back to the car.
I'm sorry,
I put my phone. But Mr. William, he was skate. He was really skate. And if the camera is shaking, that's because I'm walking.
Bro, I'm a natural at this shit. Everything.
Okay.
But yeah. I gave in the skate. I was scared, but I can't even regular skate. So I don't even know why I agreed to this, but I just wanted to try it.
Oh, bro.
I just wanted to try it.
Once you actually get your balance, when you,
come on, head sticking it right there.
It's decent.
We finna. But we finna go to the mall, and then finna go out to eat. So I might see y'all when we get to the mall. My eyes look black. Okay, y'all, my eyes look black and I don't know why. But
okay,
I don't know what was the last part I showed y'all. Maybe us walking in the mall, I don't know. But we got there like an hour, literally an hour before they closed, and we was in lift for 30 minutes. So we didn't really do too much. Literally went to two stores and got some Mexican corn. So I'll show y'all when we get back to the Airbnb what we got from tomorrow. Just went into stores. It ain't nothing. It's something little. But we've been sitting in the car Now we out to eat. I'm in the parking garage right now. Ooh, it smell like pee.
Smell like pee, man.
But yeah, we finna go to this restaurant and eat.
Okay, let's go.
Bro. Ooh! I hope they heard that because I'm leaving that shit in here. He trifling. Okay, I'm gonna get. It literally looks the same. Notice the same thing.
Okay, let's go.
Go. I'm gonna give y'all a little tour downtown. Let's go.
I didn't even put the on boys coat. I should have wore a little head.
You should have put on your coat.
No, I'm fine.
I'm gonna get y'all a little view. Okay. So the restaurant is called, I'm gonna show y'all the menu in a minute. But we just made it in here. It's a nice little restaurant. I'm gonna give y'all a little view of it.
Won't benefit me so much that come with being famous. You can drive you crazy. Go check the drugs my brother taking. He's hallucinating. How the hell you going till now? I sold my soul to Satan. That's just how red it is for niggas out my town to make it. Somebody grab him and
I just choked on my food and I forgot to show y'all the food. So I'm gonna insert a clip right here so y'all can see what I ate. But we're finna get ready to leave this restaurant. But we're finna get ready to go, y'all. We are just paying the bill. We're finna walk out. Everybody mainly gone. Y'all see. And then it's a whole little section over here. I'm a little tired, not really. Just a little bit. We gotta get up early and pack our stuff up for the AMQ. What are we gonna do tomorrow? Our flight is not till 8:30. So we're gonna be at the airport at 7 because there don't be a lot of people at the airport now, and that's the thing. I guess a lot of people don't fly Wise Winter Time. So I don't wanna be there till 7 o'clock. So we just gotta figure out what we're gonna do tomorrow. We gotta be at the Airbnb at 11 o'clock. So, I don't know. We getting ready to leave. Good morning, y'all. So today is January 9th. Today we is going home back to Chicago from Denver. Right now, it look crazy. Because we get in, all our stuff packed up, put in our suitcases in our bag. We got a couple things to do. Checkout time is 9 to 12. It's probably like 10. But we not waiting to 12 because we still want to do other stuff before we leave. And we got to be at the airport at 7. So, we're going to get ready to go to breakfast and then go back to the mall. Because stuff that we want to do and see before we leave. So, that's the plans for today. And I don't know if I'm gonna record the whole thing, but I'll record some of it. So, as y'all can see, we still getting the stuff together. Gotta close my suitcase. He got his bag closed already. But, finna get ready to do this, and I will see y'all when I get to the car. So, I'm gonna give y'all a little tour of the Airbnb that we've been staying in real fast. And we're gonna get back into this video. Did not just leave breakfast. I know that was my last clip of us having breakfast. We actually just left Starbucks. So we just came from Starbucks. I'm gonna close it on in a minute. Just came from Starbucks. And before we went to Starbucks, we was in the mall. I did not record us in the mall because that mall was big and we were just walking around. And I'm mad at him because he didn't let me get no Balenciagas. I want those Balenciagas. Now I feel like I have to go home and go get some Balenciagas. Because the ones that I seen online, like, I'm going to insert a picture right here. The ones I seen online, like, I was like, oh, they cute, but not that cute. And the other ones that I want, I was like, yeah, those is real cute. But I seen them today in person, and I was like, oh my God, like, they look even more better. See, they always look better in person than online. So, I'm really thinking about going to get me some Balenciagas. Even though I haven't worn my blue ones yet, but that's cool. I'm going to wear them regardless. But, I don't know what we finna do. What time is it? Oh, 2:26. And we have to be at the airport at 6:30 because our flight board at 7:45. So, we probably finna go to a souvenir store so I get my sister some. And then, after that, I don't know what we gonna do. I really don't, because we still probably gonna have time. And I'm not trying to be at the airport for no freaking 3 hours looking stupid. I hate that. So, yeah. I guess I'll see y'all. I don't know, but I guess I'll see y'all whenever we go to another store or whatever. But that's what he got. He got that baby ass drink. I got a big nigga drink. No, I'm sorry.
Bro, watch out, bro.
All right, let me stop playing. All right, y'all, hold on. Let me close the door. It's so good. But yeah, I see y'all. Oh my gosh, y'all, look at the bird. I want to hold him. You think he going to peck me?
I don't know. He just made a lot of
it's a moat. At the mall once again. Gonna get ready to go to the airport in a minute. We just wasting time right now. Y'all, this mall got a whole game room in it. That's not the game room, it's back that way. So y'all, why the fuck, after you get your plane ticket, go through the check thing and everything, we had to get on a train ride to our gate. This fucking airport is big as fuck. Let me show y'all this shit. And it's different gates. Like, you get on a train, they let you off at A. All the A gates. Go through like a fucking 20-second, maybe 30-second train ride to all the B gates. Then stay on for all the C gates. Get off.
Go up to my graduation. Yeah. I can't take y'all to the top. I ain't no elevator. Thinking my cousin Deja. Was way 2013 when she left. I was 15 when she left. They say it won't be long. When the home blows and when they all cry, I bring my soul flies. Bring my soul flies. Bring my soul flies. They say it won't be low. All I want. And when the home blows and when them all cry, I bring my soul.
Are secure in the upright and locked position. The train tables will split away, and all carry-on items are securely stowed. We'll be moving through the cabin for a final safety check, and ask that you please review the safety regulation card located in the seat pocket in front of you. Now sit back, relax.